DNOVA electric scooter motor replacement parts. Find a suitable cylinder to support the bearing, then knock off the bearing. After knocking it down, we will use a new bearing and replace it back. Install the new bearing back by tapping around it. Then put the rubber ring back in place. Both sides have the same operating method. The shell heel can also be removed by tapping like this. Follow us and learn more about electric scooters.